In the heart of a kingdom draped in splendor, our tale unfolds with Esther, a beacon of grace, thrust into royalty.